Hey, you! Mm-hmm. Are you a hard-working farmer? Mm-hmm. Let machines do that for you. Are you a hard-working coal miner, truck driver, or coffee shop employee? Let machines do that for you. Tastes like progress.
But aren't there any good jobs left for hard-working families like us?
You'll never need to work again. Machines have provided unlimited free energy. Unlimited fast, clean transportation. Unlimited free, nutritious food. You're completely free to do whatever you want. A marvelous modern utopia.
But we want good-paying jobs.
Jobs! Jobs! Jobs!
Okay, creating jobs.
You want jobs? You will have jobs. They will be the best jobs. Huge. Believe me, you have never seen so many jobs.
Where can we get these jobs?
Just show up on Monday. The machines have created enough jobs for every single person on the planet and the whole family to enjoy.
I have a PhD in medieval French literature.
Even the most useless skills can be put to work in the new office building visible from space. Congratulations, all 7 billion humans on the planet. You're hired.
Congratulations, you're doing great.
I cannot believe how great you're doing.
As your employee morale officers,
we are here to offer occasional tips on how to keep your workers feeling delighted.
For example,
come on up, Jeff.
We find that workers appreciate an occasional confirmation of a job well done.
You might say, congratulations, you're doing great.
Followed by a gentle but firm pat on the rear.
That a boy, Jeff.
When I was his age, I was a refrigerator.
Good work, everyone.
You know how many salads wilted inside me?
With enough teamwork and engineering, even a kitchen appliance can become a mid-level office manager.
We're not just building data solutions.
We're building
a family.
Thank you.
be wondering, how does she stay so fresh and flirty?
Or hey, that handsome guy in the tie, is he a pneumatic excavator? Because he's pumped.
Let's all take a break from flexing our brains, and work on flexing our bodies.
Today we're going to learn aerobic exercise, with Alice, Betty, and Carol.
And Pablo. Hey.
We'll be right back. Thank you. It's time to go.
Inco.
Thank you. Thank you.
Far we've come.
I cannot believe you made it this far.
I'm glad you're here. There is something I have been meaning to tell you. You see, I am a robot.
And surprise, I am a robot, also. We're going to leave now.
But look at you. You really took these totally made-up jobs and worked together to build wonderful solutions.
And also, a family. You really put the meat in teamwork.
Clearly it was a mistake to solve all of the planet's big tough puzzles.
Unlimited food.
Unlimited transportation.
Unlimited energy. More like unlimited boring afternoons, ha ha ha, am I right?
It turns out life just isn't any fun without a really good problem to solve.
A nice tough pickle to crack.
A real brain tickler.
So we have one more puzzle for you. Are you ready?
We have placed a giant bomb at the center of the Earth.
You have 50 years to get off the planet.
Build rockets.
Figure out how to terraform other planets or whatever, because in 50 years...
Boom.
Good luck.
You're welcome.
Congratulations.
Have fun, everyone. You're going to do great.
Thank you.
They didn't know I was joking. I have one of those faces. Oh my god. This cocktail is amazing.
Big.